Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel. This is Favor. In today's video, I will be making a video, or I will be showing you a video on how you can make your own home max, or you can make your hair max at home. Yeah, so actually taking your hair and makes your hair grow very fast. So guys, before I continue, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. And I will be showing you just three items that you're going to use for your home max, for your hair max at home, which is going to help you, and it's actually going to give you that glue, that shining hair, that hair that grows fast, and it's actually thickening your hair. So I'm going to show you right now the items. So guys, this is the first item. It is boiled rice. This is rice I have boiled. And the second item I'll be showing you is onion. One full onion. The third I'll be showing you is going to be one egg. Or if you care, you can put two eggs. Now, putting these three items together, what you do is, when you boil this rice, you might boil half a glass of rice, or it depends on the quantity of your hair. It depends on the kind of hair you have, maybe your hair type. Some people have very stubborn hair. You can take one or two onions. You can take one egg. It depends on the type of hair you have. That's what I always say. And after putting these things like this, what you have to do is, when you boil your rice, and the first thing I would like to tell you is that the rice you are using is not the rice that you cook for consumption, like the rice that you have washed and you throw the water. No, if you want to do you want to prepare your rice for hair mask, what you do is you actually take rice, wash it. When you wash the rice, the water that you have used to wash the rice, use the same water to boil the rice. So after boiling it, you put it inside a blender with water. And before the rice gets done, make sure that there's much water inside that can be enough for you to blend the stuff. So you're going to put your rice, you add the onion, you add one or more full onions into the rice. You break your egg and pour it inside the same container, inside the blender. You blend it together. After you have blend it together, you're going to have a paste, which will be looking like this. So this is what I'm going to use on my niece's hair to condition her hair now, and it's going to be a deep conditioner. So she's going to use it to do it, to put on her hair. I cannot actually do that, like start putting it on her hair. No. So that's just it. So when you have this mixture or this paste, you will not take it, put it on your hair. You massage the hair very well and look for something like a wrap-on, a plastic wrap-on. Yeah, you look for a plastic wrap-on and cover the hair. You cover the hair for about 30 to 45 minutes. You leave it to condition. That you're doing a deep conditioning. You're not just conditioning like that and you wash immediately. No, you leave it for your hair with that wrap-on that covers your hair for that long. You can be doing whatever you want to do. You can walk, you can wash dresses, you can clean the house. So I used to leave mine for about an hour even. So after you've done that, you remove the plastic on your hair or the wrap-on that you've used, or you can as well use a shower cap. You remove it and now you wash it. You must not actually use a shampoo to wash your hair, because as for me, I don't use shampoos to wash my hair. I use anything like soap. I'm not even used to buying shampoos to wash my hair. No, I use my normal savon soap to wash my hair. But for those who have shampoo, it's okay. So you just wash it out, and after washing it out, you can now apply your hair cream. You can now braid the hair. You cannot do anything to your hair. Guys, as you're going to try this recipe, you're going to see a change on your hair. it is going to be drastic. You're going to see a change. So after doing that, maybe when you braid your hair, when you undo the hair, you tell me, I mean, you can testify it. You can see a drastic change. The length is going to increase. Your hair will be full. Your hair is going to shine. So guys, this is the end of this video. If you find this video interesting, please give it a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your loved ones. Bye. See you in my next video.